Hey guys, it's DolphinsBlack22 here today, and today we are playing some Roblox, and this is episode number 2 of Roblox High School. We're going to, and if I check here, what class am I in? I'm only a sophomore, so yeah, I gotta go to my classes this time. Let's see, I'll sit in the back of the class. It's science right now, let's see what they teach me. And there's some stuff in the background. Looks like they got a music class next by, and they need to work on their music, definitely. So I'm trying to get closer to the teacher. I'll sit right here. Yeah, this is a good spot. I love fried chicken. That is a nice shirt I see in the background there. So we got a lot of good people in my class. Don't know who they are. Flower Woman, TK Harold, the God of Games, is our teacher, Varrock Swift, that's our teacher, and I'm just gonna call her Miss B, because Varrock Swift. So, I got a nice shirt on here, it looks like a lion with glasses on, so, that's nice. The principal just sent Lil Scott 06082 detention. Wow. That is not good. If you go to detention here, I don't know what happens, but honestly, I don't want to find out. So, let's see here. What are we doing? Oh, looks like we got a little test here. Science and everything. Yeah, you guys. What science are we in? Are we like... We got some nice little testing materials over here. So I'm gonna come over here. Did the teacher say we can do the testing materials? The principal just sent Pat like beer to detention. The principal has just sent you to detention for misbehaving. Wow. Okay, so I'm in detention. And I cannot go out. So I'm gonna sit in the detention chair. Because I can. And I will. Just kidding, I can't. So what do we do now? Do we just stay in here for a long time? Behave or else. We have feelings too. Yeah, we have feelings. Remember, the bird is always watching. Except when you come around the sides. Yeah, that stinks. I'm in detention, so I don't know what to do. I can't leave school. Don't bully. I didn't bully. I was just messing around with the science lab things. I never got a warning that I was misbehaving. So I guess I'll just stay around here. It's like there's like a motor in the background. How long do we stay here? Until the next class? Detention. Is that all day? I don't know. I'm in science class right now, so... Oh... Let me see the... Oh, we have math next. Do I have detention for math? Because honestly, these people are not behaving very well. So if I go over here to my backpack, and just get that fishing rod out there. There we go. How do I... Guess I don't know. So I guess that's a thing to find out in a later episode. Is it just us two now? Your detention now over. Make sure you behave yourself. I'm gonna be late for math, so I gotta hurry. Okay, math is right here, so that's good. Did only one person go to math? I think only one person's here for math. Not many people in my class for this one. You know, 3 2 plus 2. If you know 3 plus 2, you can pretty much do math. Wow. Okay, everyone's filing in now. Let's see. That guy's just leaving our classroom and coming back in. That's fine with me. If you want to do that, you can. Just sitting here respectfully. Math. What math are you guys in? I'm currently in Algebra 1, which is not very good, but... Whatever, so Math is starting. That sounds fun. I like math sometimes, but honestly, I don't know. Math and I we're not close friends, but we can deal with each other. So, okay, everyone's just hopping around, and I'm gonna walk over here. 1% lost forever. Lost forever, you hear that? Hashtag Maisie Smith. What was that? I don't want to sit in the back. The back's always the scary place. I'm right here in the front. The God of Games is here. I feel like that guy's gonna get sent to detention. Vera X. Swift. Who is the principal? Let me see. Yeah, good old sophomores. I like sophomores sometimes. The principal's Macaroon Cat. Oh, Vera X. Swift. Let's see. Who's the seniors? Flower Woman. Right there. You're a senior? Okay, sorry, I had to fix that. But Flower Woman is a senior. Let's see if I can pick her up. Oh wait, I think they have codes. So if I come over here to player list. Yeah, red is senior, orange is junior, green is sophomore, and blue is freshman. And it looks like blue is teacher. But Patluck Beer, Dragon Kids. Yeah, a lot. These two girls look the same. It's 9:11 a.m. on a Tuesday in math class. You know what? Oh, wow. I didn't know you could do that, but I like this way better. I'm going to leave math. I'm going to say I have an off hour here. So. I'm going to come out here. Wow, something happened to this guy's car. I don't know what happened though. Skate park. I don't know how to ride my skateboard, so I'll have to check into that. Housing help. I think I already have a house. I think my house is over here. Hopefully no one's breaking into my house. Granny Jet Boy. Flower Man. Coca-Cola. Let me see here. Go over to my house. Teleport to house. Click to confirm. Yes. Oh, yes, I'm right next to the club. Let's go. No, but I do need to do this. Let me see. Toggle. Let's see here. I don't know how to do it, though. So I'll just let that go. Let's see what's going on in the club over here. Period over, next period English. I'm not going to be at English, though. Can I not go in the club? Okay, I can. There's nobody. Let's go. This guy sounds like he's got DJ. Oh, I see you at the DJ. Let's see what we got here. Oh, I like this song. This song's pretty lit. All them jams, yeah. Let's go. Yeah. Hype. Nothing's true. Did I say swimsuit gave way? Yeah, let's go. I wish I got a motorcycle. How long is Vera X. Swift to detention? He's a teacher. Dude, oh, wow, is this guy dancing? Dude, all pro dancer. Yeah, let's do some donuts for us. This is amazing. I love the club already. This is... Wow. I get sent to detention and then I go to the club. This right here is I'm a bad kid. A lot. Can I hear the club from my house? No. Let me go back inside. Is the music still playing? Oh. The same song. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Oh. Smooth jazz. Granny Jet Boy likes that smooth jazz. And I don't really like the smooth jazz, so I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go back in my house. I don't know where to actually buy furniture, so... Let me do this real fast. Let me click on the house. Okay, there we go. I'm right next to the club. Toggle whitelist. How do I do that? House. Edit house. Add furniture. Y, C. I can't do anything in that. Welcome. Add furniture items to from your house. I feel like I need a bed. So, I'm gonna get one. I don't care about my bed too much. I'm just gonna get... You know what? This one looks good, actually. An awesome bed. The biggest fan of Roblox High School. Yeah. 320. Wow, that's expensive. Let's see. Bed. 210. What about them... Tables. What's the cheapest table? $30. That's a countertop. Seating. If I buy this, 15. It says 1700. 40. 200. 280. Fan bed. A couch fan. Join the arch, and the item will be unlocked when you play tomorrow. Okay. I guess I gotta play tomorrow as well. So I'll make sure to get back on. Tomorrow, and let me see. I don't know how to get that out, but I think this is a good place to stop. Hope you guys did enjoy that video. We went to detention, then we went to the club, found our house right next to the club, which is nice, and I think it changes a lot, so let's see. I don't know if it does, and I will see you guys in the next Roblox High video. Peace.